Crab 8101. First, you lay the crab down. Then you pull him open with his foot. Pop it open.
Oh my God.
Put your finger in his butt.
Stick your finger in his ass. You definitely clean the insides.
Eat the shit.
And you definitely eat the shit.
No. That's
amazing. And that's some good shit. Went off to go.
Are you licking the poop, man?
I ate poop.
She likes crab poop.
I like crab poop
too. Oh my God, her mommy.
You pull it in half and you break it. You squeeze it. You like poop.
They're so bad for you.
They are so bad for you.
It makes me shit.
Poop makes you shit.
Poop makes you shit. You pull it in half. Oh, you do better than that though.
Somebody
okay, this side.
I don't care how big that
motherfucker
is.
You gotta call apologizing. Oh, out here.
And you rip it apart.
You need to send this video to my email.
Right. And you basically fold it.
We'll do it right now.
That's done right there.
And then there's the meat.
What? I'm probably throwing that up on Facebook. No, so no, no.
That is the back stick. Right there. That is the best part.
And you dip it in vinegar. Some people like butter. Butter tastes like shit.
But it doesn't taste like poop.
No.
Oh.
It's the bad shit. This is the good shit.
Good shit.
And you eat.
That's right.
Thank you. Come again.
Thank you very much.